Hi guys, and welcome to some Broken Sword 3, episode 1 Let's Play. So yeah, let's begin. I've already set up the options and start a new game. Okay.
Preceptor.
My lord, it has begun. The power is already building. Are you ready for your task?
We shall not fail you, my lord.
The price of failure is Armageddon. God go with you.
Girlfriend, George?
Nah, not really.
Well, what does that mean?
Oh, there was a girl in Paris, but it didn't work out.
Oh, way to go, mate. I've heard about those French babes. I think she'd be interested in a good-looking Aussie bushman, eh?
Only if it helped her career.
Weather like this, the old crate flies herself.
How about weather like that?
Lucky we got two. Just another couple of seconds and we'll be laughing.
Look at his face.
You better strap yourself in, George.
His face.
Meanwhile, as Paris wakes to yet another clear, hot day, in the south, the bizarre weather continues. Marseille, 20 days of rain. Bordeaux, 30. And across the world, from Beijing to New York, there are reports of earth tremors, floods, typhoons.
Who is it?
Vernomblier, it's Nico Collard.
You're early.
You said it was urgent.
We don't have much time. The power sources are building to a peak. It's all in the manuscript. Look, I decoded it. No one's ever done that. They paid me serious money. But the Earth? We're all in danger. Now they want to kill me because I know too much.
Somehow we'd landed in the jungle, and I was alive. Then I smelled smoke. I was gonna have to get out, and fast.
Okay, I don't even know the controls for this. Press that button to release the seatbelt. Oh, okay.
I unfastened the seatbelt carefully.
Oh, he's changed the controls then for the game, because it used to be the mouse.
A buckle and strap held the crate tightly to a metal frame.
Oh, wait, no. There we go.
The buckle was quick release. I soon had the crate freed up.
Okay. Bring his back. I think it's this way. Okay. Yeah, they've definitely changed it.
You never know when a beer's gonna come in handy. The impact from the landing had twisted the door frame. Damn!
Can I get on it?
The crate was full of engine parts.
Wait a second.
I wasn't strong enough to push it out.
What's happened to this dude?
Harry! Harry, wake up! Slapping him wasn't gonna work.
Okay. Yeah, they've definitely changed the controls. I'm used to them, the first and second one, which was by mouse clicking. Why don't you just jump out the window? Press the inventory button to view the items you just collected. Not that. There we go. Okay. George's notepad and a bottle of beer. But I'll be able to use that. Okay.
The bottle of beer had survived the crash unscathed.
Can you just use that? Yeah, this is much more different to the first ones. better graphics though.
We were balanced on top of the cliff. In a situation like this, smoke was a bad thing.
Can I go out?
There was no way of opening the window.
Smash it. Oh wait, wrong button. Can I do anything with that?
Harry's fire extinguisher was in worse shape than Harry.
Okay. Can I use it? Can't move. Press the object cycle button.
Harry's fire extinguisher was in worse shape than Harry.
Okay.
Harry's fire extinguisher was in worse shape than Harry.
Put that down. It could just use the beer, use that. I don't know how.
That wasn't. There was no way of opening the window. We were balanced on top of the cliff.
Yeah, I know. Okay, then. Could I. Can't combine them.
That wasn't quite right.
Oh, okay. Then I can go over here. Or could I. Use that?
No way was I doing that.
Okay, the door. Oh wait, no.
The door was wedged shut.
I'll laugh if he was turning the wrong way.
No way was I doing that.
don't really have much choices, do you? Okay. Something to do with this front part. Can I smack him around the head with a bottle?
Short of pushing the bottle up his nose, there was nothing I could do till Harry came round.
Can I put a fire extinguisher on his face? One sec, I need to... Select control. Okay. Why would you want to smash that front glass anyway?
No way was I doing that.
Oh, this dude is a...
The glass was cracked. I wasn't strong enough to push it out.
Choose that. Get off again. Okay. Mouse is much more easier. I think it would be that.
Here goes!
Okay, put it. What the hell are my sound effects?
Yes!
What was the point with that? Did you get out?
Whoa! Maybe not. I was going to need more weight at the back of the plane. But what?
I already put the box back there. Shouldn't it be holding it back? That should at least work.
Whoa, Harry! What's going on? Harry? Man, that was close. We weren't safe at all. We were balanced on the edge of a cliff, and now I was trapped in the rear half of the plane.
Okay then, so we need it out the back. Okay, then I could... Is there anything else? What can I do with this?
There was no way of opening the window.
Right, go back in here now. Need more weight at the back of the... I'll chuck his body back there.
Searching Harry turned up a handy bottle opener. Slapping him wasn't gonna work.
Okay, Oh, actually, what's that over there? Okay. Something must be able to do with that.
No way was I doing that. Oh, there was okay. No way of opening the window.
There we go. And... There we go. Not good news. I don't know.
That wasn't the
right
approach.
There was no way of opening the window.
Okay. Could I use it for that?
I wasn't gonna do that.
Well, what else is there? We've got this front part.
Whoa! Maybe not. Whoa! Maybe not.
Okay, then. Could I use that?
There wasn't a reason to try that.
There we go.
Oh, cheers, mate. Oh, came to a while back. Thought I'd grab 40 winks. Oh, don't get much chance in my line. Oh.
What were you doing flying us into that storm? You nearly got us killed.
Oh, calm down, will ya? The storm came from nowhere. Oh, I've never seen anything like it. Weird.
So how far is it to the landing strip?
Well, not far. We were right on top of it when the storm hit.
Okay. Now I'm gonna see if I can get out, can I?
You okay, Harry?
Sure, mate.
Okay.
Harry, we need more ballast at the back of the plane.
Okay, George, if you think it'll help.
Okay. Let's try and get out now. Okay, it worked. Good. We're free.
Harry! Just don't move!
You bet!
No! Not yet! Harry, stay there!
Why?
Whoa!
What the hell?
Phew! That was close.
Oh, I don't know. Could have been worse.
Yeah?
I might still have been in it.
Trying to cheer me up, Harry?
Ah, you know, you're not bad for a yank.
That makes me feel a whole lot better.
We make a great team.
Hmm.
Oh, I could help you out. Here, with your work. Be your driver. Sort out the locals.
Okay. Let's get off here.
Harry. Like I told you, I'm only here to meet someone, then I'm out of here.
Oh, yeah, maybe I know the fella.
I doubt it. Guy called Cholmondeley.
Never heard of him.
Exactly.
What's he do?
He's a scientist.
Well, what kind of a scientist?
He lives in the jungle, says he's built a machine that can create limitless energy. I'm a patent lawyer. He wants me to write the patent, make us all rich, okay? Capiche?
Oh, I see. A mad scientist.
Okay, forget about him. Let's go over here. Oh. I can go around that corner, can't I?
Quit messing around, mate!
Guess next time I'll avoid the scenic route.
Yeah, well, when you've had your bit of fun, I'll see you at the top.
Okay. Just go down there. Okay. Maybe not. Wait, can we? Oh no, no, I see what we're gonna go. Down here. There we go. Okay, let's jump in there. Now let's get up here. Do this. And we're done with that. Okay, let's do this again. Through here. Hopefully it's just going to get us somewhere good. Gonna get up. Okay. There we go. Let's get up here. I think we're gonna get to that temple area. I think we're near it anyway. Jump up here. Yeah, we're here.
For the last time, where is he?
I don't know! I don't know! For God's sake, I've told you everything I know!
For which I am deeply grateful. Nevertheless, it was always my intention to kill you. Goodbye, Mr. Cholmondeley.
How many times? It's not Cholmondeley, it's...
See his face.
It was a Sunday morning. I was 3 months behind on the rent, and my editor had given me another bum assignment, an interview with some hacker about the end of the world. Where had it all gone wrong? Was I never going to get that lucky break? What had happened to my glittering career in journalism? And then, everything changed.
Oh, now we're her.
It was quiet, but that didn't mean the place was empty. I needed to get into the apartment to find out what was going on.
Wait, what's that? Go over here. Can I get out there? Yeah. Okay. Do some karate.
Somehow I was going to have to climb past the railing to reach the apartment windows.
Okay. By the window. Go back in there. Okay, wait, what have I got? A pencil, press card, Nico's pad, lipstick. Not very helpful, okay. Wait. See ya.
I could hear the TV. Perhaps someone was in. No answer. Either they couldn't hear, or they didn't want to hear.
Let's go.
The door was locked.
As usual, okay, we're gonna have to... Wait, I never tried to open this door, I don't think.
The door was securely locked. I needed to find another way if I was going to get into that apartment.
Okay, let's go back out here then. I'm guessing there's something to do with this. Oh, I can move it. Oh yeah, I can do that. The rails above me, or wherever they are. I forgot the name of them now. The water pipe thing. Can reach it, get back up. Actually, let me go around the other side and push it. No, 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 don't get back up. Back down. Okay, let's push it. Now let's get up. I And then we can jump up there. That's very high. Okay. There we go. Let's look.
Through the grime, I could see a shape. A shape that looked a lot like a body.
Okay, let's go in there then.
The window was securely locked.
Again.
That wasn't a good idea.
Oh wait, no, I know. Could we use that to slide it?
Damn! The gap was just too tight to get the card in.
Oh.
The window was securely locked.
I probably could have just done that with the door then, but I don't think that would have worked.
I knew that climbing balconies was crazy, but the story had me hooked and I wasn't about to let it go.
Get back over. Okay. Oh yeah, for those of you who don't know, this is that French lady. She was working with him in Broken Sword number 1 and 2. So if you want me to make some videos on that, I will. So let's look through here.
It was pretty dark, but I could just make out the shape of a bed.
Can we go in here?
There was a gap, but the latch meant it was still closed.
Let's use that.
It's true. A press card can get you in anywhere. Just one little wiggle between the window and the lock, and the latch lifted.
Let's go in.
Here goes.
Don't know why she'd do that, but... okay. Uh-oh.
Whoever did the dusting here never got round to the TV. The wardrobe was stuffed with unwashed clothes. Disgusting.
I remember that picture. That's the picture of Broken Sword 1. I think it's something to do with the Templars or something. Turn the light on. Turn the light on, I can't. Wait, what else is around here before we go?
An old monitor had been stuffed in the corner.
Looks like it's still on. What's... anything else? Okay, let's go then.
I couldn't hear anything.
That's something on the bed. Oh no. Okay, let's go in there then.
The guy was dead, alright.
Look at his eyes. What do so many people have weird eyes? Best painting ever, look at that. That's just epic.
The picture was a pleasant touch. Another Steve Jobs original. I couldn't hear anything. If the killer was still around, he wasn't in there.
Something's gonna happen, I know it.
Get away from those doors. Over here. Where I can see you.
Okay. Whatever you say.
I've been waiting a long time for the chance to do this.
So, we've met before?
Oh, yes.
Really? You obviously didn't make an impression the first time.
You won't be so clever. When I've killed you. Time's up! Ah!
That only gave you like half a second to do that. Okay, let's do that again then.
Get away from those doors. Over here. Where I can see you.
Okay. Whatever you say.
I've been waiting a long time for the chance to do this.
So, we've met before?
Oh, yes.
Really? You obviously didn't make an impression the first time.
You won't be so clever when I've killed you. Time's up! You're not going to stop us this time.
I never forget a face. So why had I forgotten hers?
Bye-bye, Kala.
Oh, no. Okay, so I'm guessing you have to spam the buttons then. Okay, let's do this again then. Get this all right.
Get away from those dogs. Over here. Where I can see you.
Okay. Whatever you say.
I've been waiting a long time for the chance to do this.
So, we've met before?
Oh, yes.
Really? You obviously didn't make an impression the first time.
You won't be so clever when I've killed you. Time's up. You're not going to stop us this time.
Yes, I am.
I never forget a face. So why had I forgotten hers?
Do it, do it, do it.
Ow! Oof!
Nice.
Damn! Come back, you salop!
Where does she disappear to?
Oh my days. Okay, so I'm guessing we're gonna go back down here. Let's go down the ladder. Okay, break into another house.
The door was shut fast and wouldn't open.
Okay, another ladder. Okay. Can be fun, some more search.
When in doubt, search the trash. But there was nothing of interest.
Another one?
There had to be a clue around here somewhere. But not in there.
Oh, newspaper.
It was just an old sheet of newspaper. But you never know what might come in handy.
Okay, yeah, this is definitely better graphics than the first original Broken Swords.
The gate was locked.
But it's much more weird controls, though. Okay. Left or right? Left or right? I'll just go across the road. Okay, let me quickly just see if anything's in here. Nothing. Okay. Let's search this place.
Nothing but silence behind the door. The door was shut fast and wouldn't open.
It's like everyone's gone on vacation or something. Can I get in this car? No. Okay. Guess we keep walking. What's in here?
Just another locked door.
Can I do that again?
That wasn't appropriate.
Oh, wasn't it? Come on, this red door must be open, see, so it's different.
I couldn't open the door. Not right now.
Okay.
I considered leaving the area.
Let's go to there.
And decided to go back to my apartment.
Okay. We're still in France. Okay,
Perhaps I should make a call.
Yeah.
I wondered if Andre might have any ideas.
Andre Lobineau?
Hi, Andre.
My dear Nico, how are you?
Having one of my interesting days? I was about to interview a guy when somebody shot him.
My God, are you hurt?
I'm okay.
My
but the
God.
Killer escaped before I could stop her.
Her? A woman?
That's right. And it's not the only strange thing. I think this is more than just your ordinary homicide.
Oh dear, Are you off on one of your little adventures again, Nico?
Hey, what do you mean?
I suppose at least that idiot Stobar isn't involved this time.
Andre, I was nearly killed.
Okay, okay.
What the hell?
Trouble is, I can't find any leads to follow up.
The killer must have left a trail of some kind. Search the whole area for clues.
I'll see what I can turn up.
Okay.
Andre, I'm going to get back to the investigation.
Okay, Nico. Oh, and what I said earlier, I'm sorry.
Don't worry, Andre. I ask for it sometimes. But you know, George, he was a lot of things. But he was never an idiot.
If you need my help, be sure to call me.
Okay, watch some TV.
I didn't have the time to spend watching TV.
Okay. Okay, guys, so it's getting to the end of this first episode of my Broken Sword Let's Play. Let me know what you think, and if you guys want me to do a Let's Play on Broken Sword 1 or 2 afterwards, after I've done this Let's Play, then let me know and I'll see what I can do. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and favourite if you want to watch more. And don't forget to subscribe to keep up to date if you haven't already. So thanks for watching and I'll see you guys later.